Hi, I'm Martin, and welcome to this course on cartoon character design. My goal is to teach you everything you need, even if you're a complete beginner, to make this type of characters that's very popular in modern cartoon shows, like Dexter's Lab, Fairly Odd Parents, and My Little Pony, and all by using only the free software Inkscape. You won't even need a tablet, since we are drawing everything, including all the characters you're seeing now, entirely by using the mouse. And by the end of this course, you'll know all the tools, theory, and techniques to make any type of cartoon character in this similar style. As far as the syllabus, first we'll take a fairly in-depth look at the program Inkscape, as well as the most common techniques and methods to vector illustration in general. Then we'll start the characters with the head and features, where you'll learn to draw and design nice-looking heads. After that, it's time for the body. There we'll start to draw the five characters you've been seeing by creating the body and then the clothing. And finally we'll learn all about making the characters pretty, and we'll finish them. If you want to learn to draw cartoon characters, but you're a beginner and don't know where to start, or maybe if you're a bit more experienced and want to learn a new way to approach character illustration, then I suggest you to check this course out. So if you're interested, feel free to check the description and the free lessons. Thank you so much for your time, and I hope to see you there.